it's true. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, be so glad, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, quick spells, busy, please, and do I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Sure, I have had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Now, we haven't even discussed the subject of payment. I'm not asking much, just a token, really, a trifle. You'll never even miss it. What I'm looking for is your voice.
My voice? Well, without my voice, how can I?
You've got your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blather. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear mothers, I will play the floor. Come on in, not on an impressive conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't, and soon they fall. And I'm the lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue, who gets her man. Come on in, poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost you.
Thank you.
Maybe you're going to pay if we keep Pussy Miles on stage with us for one time.